World-ranked Pocket Dynamo Jason the Smooth won Maloney 150-12 KOs destroyed Julius Casarawe 2,751 14 KOs in less than a round to claim the vacant WBA Oceania Bantamweight title at Punches at the Park 6 at the Melbourne Park Function Centre in Melbourne, Australia on Saturday night. A big right hand detonated on the Tanzanian's chin late in the opening stanza and he was counted out at the time of 258. It was Jason's first fight at bantamweight as a professional. I want to give a big thanks to my trainer Angelo Hyder for that one, says Jason about the punch that stopped the fight. We have worked on that punch for hours in the gym and to pull it off here tonight makes me very happy. The fight closed out a busy year for Jason and his twin brother Andrew who both fought four times in 2017. We had a massive year and next year we are going for the top. We want the world title eliminators and the world title shots, says Jason, who is ranked number 8 in the world by the WBA at 122 pounds. Whatever my team wants me to do, I'll be ready to go. I'll be back in the gym next week. Whenever the opportunity comes, we will be ready. Earlier in the night on the Hosking Promotions triple header, Andrew the Monster Maloney 150-10 KOs scored a fourth round knockout of Tanzania's Hashimu Zubiri 132-3 KOs to become the first Australian boxer to win a Commonwealth Games gold medal and a professional Commonwealth boxing title. Andrew, who is ranked number 6 by the WBA at 115 pounds, caught Zubiri with a well-timed right cross late in the second round that sent him to the canvas and closed the show two rounds later when he pummeled the visitor from pillar to post until referee Ignatius Miscellitis stepped in at 203 to save him from any further punishment. Both of these belts mean a lot to me, says Andrew, who defended his WBA Oceania Super Flyweight title as well as claiming the coveted Commonwealth strap. I believe I'm the first Australian to win Commonwealth titles in the amateurs and pros. He was a tough opponent and that's exactly what we wanted. Tougher and tougher opponents so that I'm ready when I get a shot at that world title. Ibrahim Labalabala 131-7 KOs had to overcome a number of cuts caused by head clashes to win a 10-round unanimous decision over awkward Tanzanian Salim Mtango 91-6 KOs by scores of 9,991, 9,694 and 9,892. We got nice and nasty in there with a couple of head clashes, but it's all part of the game and we've just got to push through it, says Bale, who annexed the vacant WBA Oceania featherweight title with the victory. Fast rising cruiserweight prospect Jay Apeda 130-10 KOs from Sydney was simply too powerful for American Frankie Lopez 91-7 KOs, who was sent crashing to the canvas late in the first round from a southpaw left cross. Although he beat the count, the Virgil Hill-trained boxer from North Hollywood was battered around the ring by Apeda, who claimed victory at the 255 mark of the first round when the visitor's corner had seen enough and threw in the towel. A lot of work went into this, says Apeda, 22, who wins the IBF Youth Cruiserweight title with the victory. I'm ready, I've got an awesome management crew, they work hard for me and hopefully you'll see me back in the ring soon. Undercard results bantamweight. Chernika Sugar Neeks Johnson 73 KOs defeated debutante Febrianti Lubis 01 by second round stoppage at 022. Cruiserweight Jaden Plugger Nichols moved to 501-1 KOs with a four-round majority decision over Cliff Chamberlain Jr. 13-1 KOs by scores of 4,036, 3,838 and 4,036. Junior middleweight Victor Odindo 44 KOs scored a dominant third-round TKO of Gregory Bell 33-1 KOs in a scheduled four-round bout. Tags Jason Maloney Andrew Maloney.